My name's Jan Sutton. I think it's great that we're talking about human rights in the UK at the moment. It's a really important discussion. For those of us that have used the Human Rights Act, this is a less abstract discussion. I've got multiple sclerosis. I'm now so weak and so severely disabled that I can't really function without support. So if I don't have support, then I have to be in bed, really. Previously, I had so little support from my local authority that I was fed and washed and dressed. But the rest of the time, I had to be in bed because there wasn't anybody around. So essentially, I was trapped in my bed. It was the Human Rights Act that made me realise that I have the same rights as everybody else in this country, that I have a right to a reasonable life. And because of that, the Human Rights Act gave me the strength to take legal action against my local authority. And as a result of that, I now have enough support to function. I can be out of bed, I can do things like this. I can have what is just a normal quality of life, like any other human being. So that's why the Human Rights Act is so important to me. It's an important, well-written document that public bodies understand. I think we need to keep it.